Well, let's get a little closer. Oh shit, we're under attack. Great, we're trapped in like a spider web. And they trapped us in a tractor beam web. Now we gotta go beam down and fix this shit. Gotta figure out this shit. What do we got over here? We have to explore this place. I don't understand. Alright, so A equals 7. Good at these types of puzzles. Thank you. Yeah, math is always my weak point. Trying to figure this shit out. What's the worst that could happen? I could always accidentally. Alright. Apparently, I figured it out. So I can't do anything with that. Damn it. Still can't do anything with that. Okay, there we go. Hold on. There we go. Well, that takes care of some of the problems for now. Now I just gotta figure out. No, this operation's gotta be next. Go. Now we can break free of this bullshit. Yes, time to beam back up to our ship. Where the fuck did I end up? Oh great, we got caught. It was a trap!
If you fail to comply with command, you will be punished.
Will I be punished? Well, you guys didn't take away my weapon, so that's very stupid on your part. Yes, I will take a sword. Might as well take them all. Looks like I'm at some type of arena.
Commencing test one. No pod in desert Akari entering testing area.
I don't like the sound of that. My gun don't work.
Commencing test two. Releasing Warrigals now.
Alright, guess I'll have to fight them the old fashioned way.
Proceeding to test three.
Oh god, it's the abominable snow bitch.
Prisoner 1478, remain in the area for interrogation. Prisoner, return to holding area. Clear you to comply.
Wait, did I just... That sounded familiar, what I just heard. Could have sworn I just heard the theme, that plays in Arena. The episode Arena. Well shit, I'm gonna get a copyright for that. Alright, I guess I better return to my cell. They deactivated my gun. Wait to be let out. Oh, I await to be let out, that's for sure.
Leave me alone. It is too bright here. I tire of this life. I have lost everything.
Okay, stop with the bleak talk right now. Alright, let's get the hell out of this place.
If you fail to comply with commands, you will be punished.
Oh shit, it's a giant sandworm. Die, worms. You have no place in this world. Oh shit, the worm's getting pissed off. Shit, give me a chance to get up. Dun 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 dun. That's what's playing right now while I fight this giant worm. Take that, you oversized worm. I must get to the other computer. Come on. We must kill all the worms. Oh shit, the big guy's back. I'm gonna send this giant worm straight to hell, like every other thing I sent to hell today. Damn it, why do I gotta run so slow? I must get to that computer, even if I have to run really slow to it. You're free! The worm is defeated. Now let's get the hell out of here. Yes, what is that device? Climb through waste pipe. But I don't want to climb through the sewers.
It is too bright here.
Let's run the fuck away from the arena. Wonder where the rest of my crew is. Oh good, I got my gun, access to my guns back. We're gonna get out of here together. I have no idea how I'm gonna get off this planet.
I tire of the...
I'll see what I can find to help you. So many things to collect in this desert. I wonder where the rest of my crew is anyway. They're probably taking a nice vacation while I'm trapped out here on this desert planet. Those bastards.
It is too bright.
There. Now let's go. Let's get out of here. We escaped by canyon. Oh, I think I'd rather be worried about the fighters flying overhead than the local wildlife out here. All I gotta worry about is the local wildlife, that's all.